extend her gratitude to our honored guests for taking the time to be with us this afternoon. We are here to honor you, the bravery and gallantry that you have shown during World War II. On behalf of the City Government of Tacloban, all Taclobanos, thank you all. Give thanks to our veterans. Your courage, sacrifice, and honor will live well in us, in our children, and future generations. We will always be grateful for the service you made for our country.
I'd like to come in and to thank the City Government of Tacloban. Napaka-stabi ng city na ito kasi they give importance to what our veterans have done to our country. My salute to our living heroes.